Forget that you ever knew me.
You really think old Ethan's gonna stay away? He's like me. He's got a rock 'em, suck 'em attitude. Run! Run, young... What the hell? What the peep, my girl? Hold on. Hold on there. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, I hope that's not salt water. Salt water does a number on the boil I have on my shoulder. Whoa, I almost went into my slumber.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh, right stuff. What are we doing? Shut the stall up. Destroy subject is bio use only. That must be before it is. sounds like the fellow that wrote that note, must have been high on some hallucinogens, because he left out proper letters. I can see being partial to certain letters, but machine gun ammo. Gunpowder. That's a shame. This dame's got some pep. Am I missing something? Brah. Time to go up. No, I don't want to do that. Shocking how this came in such a state of disrepair. Was put in that kind of thing by a xenomorph. Whoa!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Damn transportation ability.
Where is she?
Suggest some psychiatric medication. Ooh. Oh. Jim Dugan, do you get to these? This is a mighty ship! I need that gun! Dagnabbit! Gun the whole lot of it! I hear you. That did nothing. I want to waste that bomb.
One craft, one butt. No. They're flavored. Orange, strawberry, lemon, and lime. It might taste like a Fruity Pebble.
Just do it.
Or do you want to take them back and get regular?
That's fine.
Do you want to taste one?
Sure.
Try one at a time. Yeah, I don't want to taste anything.
No, that's fine. Just make them the regular.
Maybe because I just ate them. Do they taste like anything?
They barely taste any different.
Alright. I just want to make sure you know. Would have been enough for one batch.
No, that wouldn't have been.
You got enough 2 cups?
I thought the batch was like 10 cups.
Two! 2 cups! That's what I told you. When I normally make just one batch, it'll take like a quarter of this box. 6 cups!
Yeah.
Oh! You know what, I was probably thinking of two of those big things. Oh my god, it takes 6 tablespoons of butter.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no way.
We're going up again. I bet we're gonna see Ethan.
Okay, bottom level.
Liars!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Maniac. Fuck! the hell am I gonna do with the damn knife? Looks like you missed. Stay down. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Years. Chris? Leon? Barry? Jill? Oh, ballin', son, ballin'. Fuck. Oh, we have to go up another level. What?
waiting. Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite. No, my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No.
Mia! No!
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Thank you.
Ugh.